blog and page views on YouTube. So did you know that YouTube is the second largest search engine after Google? As a Google product, YouTube has climbed to the top of with over 4 million videos being used every single day and staggering 60 hours of video getting uploaded every minute. Uploading and marketing the video on YouTube can help give the content visibility in both YouTube and Google search. YouTube channel serves as a hub, one to present one's product, service on mission to platform that it's over 800 million unique users visit each month. We'll now today explore ways to optimize one's YouTube channel to ensure that videos are being discovered and watched and shared. The first point is optimize your videos metadata. Now, the question is what metadata is. Metadata is all about the information you enter about a video to help clearly define the subject of a video. In terms of YouTube, the metadata makes up the title, description, and tags of one's videos. Optimizing these a key section of your video content will help rank your videos. If your video is a type of content your audience wants to see, then see optimization will help further a video's reach. Now we'll discuss that how optimization of video works. The first point is title your video correctly. Write a concise descriptive title using key phrases that people would search to find your video. Be as natural as possible, but also incorporate YouTube's keywords suggestion tool as an approximation of how much global monthly traffic a particular key phrase receives. The next is video's description. Each of your videos should have a lengthy description of what the video content is all about. In addition to this, add tags to your videos. Adding 10 to 20 tags as per videos is an ideal way to make use of keywords relevant to your video, but that could and actually fit in your title or description. Each tag should be a word or phrase that are relevant to the content of the video, as well as the ways in which your product users would discover such a video. Now, why is your video metadata a beneficial aspect of your YouTube strategy? Correctly optimizing your video's term determine the subject of your video and help it rank in the search results for relevant searches. Again, the metadata is only a small size of the puzzle and will only help take your videos to the next level if you have got quality content to share with your audience. The second point is use descriptive playlists. Playlists are a feature that allows you to organize your video on your channel to groupings based on a topic of your choice. There are a few benefits in using playlists to organize your video collection on YouTube when it comes to achieving greater visibility to your channel's content. How can you optimize your playlist for a greater visibility in YouTube, just like Target Begin? Greater visibility in your YouTube, just like Target, begin grouping videos of a smaller topic into playlists. Target choose to grow up all their web exclusive content in one playlist and all their TV commercials into another. By grouping your videos together based on the topic, these videos are more likely to drive traffic between one and the other to both usability and YouTube search algorithm. A user is more likely to watch a video of the same subject matter right after they have just watched a video on that topic. Use keyword focus title for your playlist. YouTube search algorithm takes into account many factors to determine what videos show up for what keywords. Keep this in mind when naming your playlist because it's one of the factors YouTube takes into account to determine the subject matter of a video. Keep the title short, descriptive, and use YouTube keyword suggestion tool as a reference for finding keywords with the substantial global monthly search volume. A keyword focused, accurate description for the playlist. This description can be a maximum of 5,000 words, which allow user to understand the subject of the playlist at a glance and YouTube algorithm to take into account the contents of the playlist. Why are playlists a beneficial aspect of your YouTube strategy? Playlists are beneficial because they help facilitate more views to your content by helping define the subject matter of a video for YouTube search algorithm when it comes to the playlist title and description. Playlists even rank in Google and YouTube search result for providing other means of getting your content seen. On the third, the point is make the most of annotations. YouTube annotation on a way of adding interactive commentary to your videos. They act as a call to action on your content to help drive a viewer to come view video comedy, adding a comment following you and your brand on Twitter or Facebook and among many others. Now, why are annotations are beneficial aspects of YouTube strategy? Annotations are beneficial aspects of a YouTube started because they are a free and easy way to expand your social following, gain greater visibility, and an interactive element to your content for social following can grow from your YouTube videos due to provided calls to action in your annotations, like to subscribe feature, making it as simple as possible for you YouTube user to receive your future YouTube content. Using a call to action is surprisingly effective, proven to increase engagement as compared to not to include them in your videos. Last but not the least, branding the page consistently. Branding is important no matter the marketing channel. Many features for branding YouTube channel are free and should be taken full advantage of. Customizing the background of your channel, showcasing your other social networks, and creating a custom header are just a few of the many ways to brand your presence on YouTube. Now, why is branding your channel a beneficial aspect of your YouTube strategy? Your channel helps bring a consistent experience to your viewers and subscribers on YouTube that they would see similarly reflected elsewhere. It's important to let each marketing channel have its own feel, but also be tied together with other channels as well. Highlighting your most important videos on your channel, but alongside your other social network, is a helpful way to help flaunt your digits, and we help make it easy as possible for your online advocates to connect with your wherever they are active. Thank you.